Column, can you hear? How loud am I being right now? Boom. Not loud enough, too loud. What's going on? Pretty normal, a little quiet. I know. Right now, I'm trying to adjust the game volume. Hopefully the game audio went down a little bit for you. Go up more. Doesn't help that... I've got background noise. How much? Oh. Okay. Okay. I know what you're talking about. That little fan or so? That's my Xbox 360. Can't do anything about that. The way it's currently positioned. Yeah. Okay. Okay, construction crew? Really? Come on, man. They're not that loud. Okay, maybe some of the older ones are, but... Okay. See what I can do about this delay, okay? Here, column, when I say go and reset when I, and refresh when I say it to, okay? Stream delay. Okay, stream delay should be down, minimized. I guess it's just... Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Column. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go hit the Xbox home button. Do a quick 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. When I do that, and when I do that, I'm going to time it to see how long there's a display between when I do it and then when you see it, okay? So as soon as you see it, let me know in the chat or on the Steam chat or whatever. So have that ready or as soon as you see it. Got it? gonna wait about 20 seconds. Okay, I think you got the whole message. Okay. Don't do it until I start actually doing one, two... Actually, hold on. I haven't done it yet. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, so it's about 15-second delay. Better. It can be better, but it's all right. Okay, I don't need this. I don't want this. Let's actually get to some gameplay, I guess, now. Damn, that background noise really is there. I can hear it on the mic. What class is your fave in ME3? My class that I usually play as is Vanguard. Hey, okay, I just finished downloading SteamVR and TF2, so we can play that a little later, okay? Yep, let's find a game. I have 4 viewers. Hey, guys. Okay, so we're playing with Jean Frechette, or Jean Frechette, and Wolf Tante 8. Oh, Ghost Dance 01 just started playing with us. Here we go. Got a full team ready. I think I'm ready to go. Here we go, let's ready up. I guess we can turn on the camera a little bit. How's it going, guys? Tell me if the camera's in the wrong position or if it's in the way too much. I will definitely know. It's gonna be a little disorienting considering my screen isn't fully associated right now. Yeah, my screen right now, the aspect ratio isn't correct, so I'm seeing actually a little bit too zoomed in right now. So I'm going to be a little disoriented at first. Where the hell did that come from? Oh, Hunt's online. This is really disorienting. I haven't played in a while. I'm doing really terribly. Please find me something to kill. I wish you suit. Oh my god. My accuracy is an all-time 100% high. Lisping. What the? Oh, I thought it was moonwalking for a second there. Hey, little guy. I'm just gonna hack. Oh, you mean the ground pound? That is Nova. Oh my god, I've lost all my health. Where did that go? Yeah, it's Nova. I only have two viewers. Well, whatever. Yeah, so I'm not, just so you guys know, I'm not crazy. I have a another chat going up, okay, with my buddy. Also, I am terrible. I am terrible. Thank you. Ah, it's been a while since I played this game. I get used to it again. Why are my controls responding? Jeez, what difficult are we on? Bronze challenge? Hey, K-Money, welcome to the stream. Yes, I don't have many viewers right now. I just started out today, so... Okay, guys, we're getting back into this. Oh my god, I really have to get out of this line of fire. Why am I doing this right now? Okay, I should have seen that coming. I always rush into danger. Why do I always do that? Well, I know the combo with Nova and then Alt, but still, I mean, when you're rushing into danger, it's a little bit harder. I don't know. I'm more used to doing the Biotic Charge and then Nova. Call a Mega Twitch account and then talk to me over Twitch. It's a lot easier for me to keep track of everything. Enemy force approaching. And that way I don't seem so crazy that I'm talking to this no one. Yeah, okay, one sec, thank you. Okay, we're gonna get back into the swing of things. How am I old? Oh, I don't have any rockets. I better go buy some more packs. You know, I think I'm gonna move the face cam up to the corner. Since I can find an option for that. Yeah, let's do it in the upper corner because there's like nothing going on up there. Whew, I need to get a better chair. This chair is not that good. Getting shot. Where am I getting shot? My bum is hurting. Yeah, I'm really not surprised by my score right now. It's usually this way. Feel like cheating us today. Not to make things all right. She's always right there when I need her. I have a song stuck in my head right now. I apologize for singing. Okay, Here we go. Whoa! Okay. You're not friendly. Nope. Oh, come on. That's not cool. Column, I just got shit on. Thank you, Wolf Tones. Thank you. Thanks for the quick revive. F that. Okay, really? Come on. Why do I do this? Okay. Now that I'm dead, let me open up a new tab. I want to check some stuff out. How loud is all the sound coming in? The game audio along with the League of Legends. Destiny. What's a little quiet, my voice or the game audio? The game audio is a little quiet. Okay. Let me reset my levels. How is this? Let's try playing foot like this for now. Okay, I think we just found our levels. We're already level 10 already? Wow. Jeez, I am low! 20,000, damn. Oh, where are my rockets when I need them? I need my rockets. Shot at me. Oh god. Oh dear. Oh dear. Sorry, I just used a pack, don't worry. We're all set to go.
No!
tell them as of this moment, I only have two viewers. I think that's me and you, because I also have my... You turn off my stream, actually. Not my stream, but my view. Oh dear. Oh boy. Oh boy. Distraction. Okay. So, Colm, you can hear the game pretty well along with my voice. Is that correct? Okay. Wait a minute. I think I just fully finished leveling up my my Vanguard. I think she's ready to be uploaded. So why don't I do that real quick? I might want to zoom my camera in a little bit. If only I actually knew how. Okay, I think there is a feature to do that, but I don't think I can with this one. But don't worry. The side angles. I mean, like that. Hey, I can't do that actually. Where it's not exactly facing forward. Okay, well, I'm gonna. Okay, so. The way my current setup is, I have my computer screen up top, so where I'm looking right now, and then my monitor is just another TV, which is, well, right in front of me, okay? I am waiting on 3 new monitors to come in. Quid. So... when that happens, I'm going to get a 3-way desk mount and put them up there, so I'll probably put the camera a little bit closer to me. Also, I am sitting a little bit far out from my thing, so maybe I can scoot in a little bit. Let me check my capture. I need a bottle of water. Too low. I am one ugly looking loaf. But yeah, all my Okay. So yeah, I am still waiting on my monitors to come in. They should be in here within 3 to 5 days. When they do come in, wow, what just happened to my, why am I looking so down? Oh my god, I'm never gonna get around to actually finishing the story. Okay, so yeah, I'm waiting on my monitors to come in. Once they do, they'll be all set to go. The setup is gonna change a little bit more. I'm gonna have a monitor in front of me, which is gonna be where I'm actually gonna see the screen. My monitor on the side is gonna be a little angled out. And then that's gonna be where I'm probably gonna have my game chat and all. And then on the side, I'm gonna have my capture. So I can see exactly what I'm capturing, how I'm gonna look. And yeah, I'll probably put the camera on one of those sides depending on what I decide. So give it about a week. Yeah. Also, I am not alone. Remember that. I'll be streaming it with a group. So remember, check those guys out as soon as we're up and running. When we are, let us know. Or let us know how each of us is doing. Well, I'm using a lot of hand gestures, but you can't see them at all. Whoa, I have got 72 points to deal with. What am I gonna do with these guys? Always upload 3. And no, I never play with Solarians. Or really any class besides Vanguard. Nightshade Blades, Biotic Focus. I'll give that guy a try sometime. That girl. Yeah, buddy. Okay, we got a level 1 human female. Let's go to the store. Let's get some Cullum. I've got 101,000 credits. What should I get? Should I get one? Which one of these packs should I get? I really don't have any rockets or anything like that. But, I don't know, I can always go for more points. Okay, looks like I'm just gonna get some equipment then. Great, unlock your basic mods and characters. I got one Cobra? Oh, come on. I think I leveled up my engineers just from buying packs. Like, I really ever play as engineers, really. I mean... Okay, 3 Cobra missiles, that's more like it. I got a Mantis 3. I never even used my snipers. Oh, sweet, I can reset my powers. Nice. Let's get that one again. Quit, I'm gonna mod you. As soon as I figure out how to mod. Twitch commands. Slash mod. The hell? Okay. We'll try again later. Okay. What is going to be next on the buy list? 56,000. If you guys have any suggestions, feel free to let me know. I think we should be good for now. I mean, let's save our credits up. You know what? Okay. Alright. Here's what I'm gonna do. You guys think about what I should buy. Recruit pack. There's that. There's the veteran pack. That's the Spectre. Just read what they include, what I should buy next. And in the meantime, I am going to go upstairs and get something to drink because I am thirsty. So in the meantime, you guys get chair cam. Except I'm not Ray, so. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay. All right. I am back. Got my 1 liter water bottle for when my thirsty ass gets thirsty. Go. Five thermal clip packs, 5 mini gel, 5 cobras, survivals. Whoa. 4 Browns! Iconic March later, SMG. I can definitely use the assault rifle rail amp, but I don't use my SMG or really any other weapons besides my Matic. Personally, I prefer my Matic over anything else. Stabilization, I can definitely use this for one of my rounds, but I'm gonna save that. We'll check it out. Okay, the next one that I'm gonna do, I think I'm gonna buy a veteran. Oh boy. Sorry, I just read something really funny on Yik Yak. Alright. Ooh! Hey! Look at this! Got a Sorry Vanguard. I think I just leveled up about like maybe 2 or 3 times in just one pack. So we just reset, for those who are just joining us, we just reset my Vanguard class. So now I'm back to level 1. Okay, let's go check it out. Yeah, I'm level 5 now. Okay, so definitely I leveled up a couple of class. I can't talk it all day. Don't judge me. Let's start doing some skills. Actually, let's do some weapons too. I can do if I can finally do my secondary color. But I guess it's fine. Equipment. What equipment am I gonna use? Okay. Okay, you see these numbers? Wait a minute. If I had 15 Cobra missile launchers, why didn't I have anything last time? Colin, what do you think? I mean, it says I have 15 Cobra missile launchers, but I don't know. Anyway, okay. And I'm going to be very weak. Let's do my most commonly used. I know you haven't played in forever, but it's a game error. I think I just broke the game. Hey, how's the camera angle? Too high? Too low? What's going on? Again, not close enough. Here's a little zoom in for you. Also promotes good back posture as well. Go bronze challenge, just really, because I'm a pussy. I gotta shave. What do you think? Yay, nay. Damn, just messed up my I probably just messed up my thing. Hold on. What's that? I think there's some guy talking in the game. I'm an all melee kind of guy, just melee attacks all the time. Don't ever use a gun. Enemy force approaching. I need you to set to me. Hey, how's the video looking? Because on my capture, it looks like I'm slowing down a bit. Looks like my capture is slowing down a little bit. Dropping frames. okay. As long as it looks okay. That's all that really matters, I think. Sorry, I'm messing with my game. Messing with my, with my stuff again. Itself is also lagging up a little bit. Stay alert. Enemy is regrouping. Bogey's incoming. That was absolute shit. Absolute crap. Crapawanka. You're looking for a military hard drive lost in this area. Retrieve that object. It's over here. What the- field. Good work. Confirmation object is very common. We have an opportunity to snag some great technology. Locate it and bring it back. Good work. Now get back to the object has been dropped. Get over there. Nice job. Get back to the extraction zone. What's the resolution I'm streaming at? I believe I'm streaming at 720p at 30 frames a second. A 2 megabit per second upload speed. Yeah, I'm running at wow, that microphone really picks up stuff. I'm still here, Game Wrecker. I'm still here. Just not here at the same time. Yeah, I'm running at 720p at 30 frames a second. Can you up it to 1080? I can try, but I don't think so at the moment. Oh my god, my microphone picks up everything. Yeah, let me see what I can do. I'm reading only one more left. I am being shot at. I do not like this. Stop it. Get on the ground, please. Thank you.
Enemy is still active.
That's what I can do. No, I can't do it during a stream. I can only do it either before, like I have to do it while I'm not streaming technically. I can hit 1080, but I need first of all Jesus Christ, stop it. I can hit 1080 in 60 frames, but I can only hit it when I have enough of a bitrate, when my bitrate is high enough. And for that, I need my internet speed has to be doing really well. I know earlier today I was hitting it, but I don't know why it slowed down. So I'm only stuck at 720. But I am pretty sure that if I just capture alone and don't stream at the same time, I can probably hit 1080. I gotta charge the mech and then run away. Punk. I'm providing first rate, top notch quality with my commentary. Top notch. 10 out of 10. would say again. Column, I only have one viewer. I'm glad I only have one viewer because this is this is just my test stream, really, just to make sure that everything's stable and running well. My new account within the end of next week, probably. I don't know why it took me that long to say that. Simple, reworded phrase. So I'm like, what's wrong? Did you just quit? Please, thank you. Why isn't my control? Okay, be honest, how choppy is it right now? How choppy is your feed right now? My capture looks pretty choppy. Oh, that's a mech. What the hell? Why are none of my controls going? Oh, really? Did that one work? That one doesn't work. So it looks like it's changing resolution. Well, I know you can view it in different resolutions. Try upping your quality to high. Let's see what that does. Enemy is regrouping. Time to reload. You might lose the stream for like 10 seconds though if you do it. Not even 10, depending on your internet speed. But if needed, I will try to, there should be like a little gear somewhere. I'm not actually looking at my own stream right now, so I can't really tell you. But usually there's like a little gear for all the settings, and yeah. Let me see what I can find. I'm probably gonna die in a second anyway, I'm fine with that. Doesn't matter to me. Huh, maybe it's just in the mobile version. Will you stop it? I'm dead. I'm totally dead. What? I'm looking at the wrong feed. Yeah, it's probably on the mobile version because I don't see it. I'm looking at it right now.
Enemy is still active. Stay alert.
Game just froze right there. I mean, three waves survived. I've been here the entire time. Shadow Predator. Yeah, sure, bud, you can join. Send me a request on Xbox Live, Infected Bamboo. spelled correctly with the caps on the I and the B. Here, right after this, I'll start a new, match. So, yeah, then I'll send you an invite. I know, but I joined the game within probably, I can't talk at all today. Yeah, I've been playing for a while, but I just haven't played in a while. That makes no sense. But, yeah, I know what it means, but it's like, I joined the game in the middle of it, I think. Okay, so I'm talking, and then right now I have what you guys are hearing in my ear, and it's like ridiculous because there's a delay right there. So I'm like, wait a minute, I sound like crap. So this is like another quick match, so I'll join next game. We're running through platinum real quick. Damn! I would be hitting the ground faster than, I don't know, faster than really anything that falls out of the air. I'm terrible on platinum. Only three of us in the game. Then why don't I try to join you? Send me your gamer tag. I'll see if I can maybe join the game. Even though I'm only a level 7 human female right now. Oh, my mic just fell. Sorry guys if that. That camera angle. Change that. Go. No, too low. I gotta get better dressed. How are my levels looking? Are my phantom swords? Dude, you almost killed me earlier there. The phantom. Okay, let's look up people. I search for different people. And we died at wave 8. I think we'll go again. Yeah, send me a invite. Here. That's my gamer tag. I'm just gonna get in the way, I promise you that, but hey, I'll do my best. We are on the 360 right now. Phantom Swords want me to play Mass Effect, okay. Okay, Colton, I am currently joining Shadow Predator's game right now, so if he says yo, I guess so. I mean, it's not my game. Why am I at a Wait, why is my Terminus setting rating higher than my other stuff? Oh, no. Oh, crap, I almost hit Alt F4. That would be very bad. I don't want to do that. Okay, guys. I currently have no chat right now. I think I just went offline. Wait a minute. I think I just went down. Give me a sec. Follow me. Check that out later. Okay. Nope, looks like I'm still on. Looks like I'm still on. Okay. Okay. Alright, sorry about the little scare right there. Can't find me. Didn't invite me. It didn't invite me, they left. Okay, you know what? Here's what I'll do. I'm gonna create a new match. I'm going to do everything. I'm gonna create an online game. Colton, send me a friend request right now and I will send you an invite to the game that I just started. Okay? Okay, let me send one to Phantom real quick because I know he wanted to play. There we go. In the meantime, while I'm waiting for you guys, I'm going to level up my stuff. Colton, do you have my gamer tag? Can't find my gamer tag. Okay. Well, here it is again. I'll go on rank, bronze, silver, gold, and platinum. Okay, well, we're just going to do, I think, bronze right now. Okay, that's my gamer tag. That's actually an I. Yes, it's an I with a space spelled correctly, the exact same way it is right there. Hey Quid, you want to get in your copy of Mass Effect? We'll all play together, four people. Woo! Oh, but you probably don't have it anymore, do you? But it takes a little time to accept, you know. I do know how that is. It's not fun. Guess that's not none of my friends actually play it these days. Hey, I just got the follower notifications from Colton and Shadow. Thank you guys so much. You guys are actually two followers on Twitch because today is my first day on Twitch. So, thank you guys so much. Colton96. There we go. I think there we go. Okay. I should have fixed it. I might need another. Thanks, Shadow. Just to let you know a little bit about me. I am 19. Currently in college, along with working at the same time, so. Besides that, I am actually part of a group that is just about to start on Twitch and YouTube. We had a name that we were going to go with, DMR Gaming, but unfortunately that name was currently taken. So right now, hey! I just got your text, Shadow. Sorry, I'm hearing what I just said about 20 seconds ago in my ear, so it's a little throwing me off a little bit. But yeah, I am part of a group. We are currently still trying to figure out what we're going to call ourselves. We've already worked out a sort of a schedule of what we want to do. But all of our uploads will go to our... Hey, Colton just joined the game. All of our streams will go to YouTube the next day, and we'll probably do some group stuff on Sundays. But yeah, definitely keep in contact. So yeah, you can follow me here, and once we make the switch to our group channel, you know, you'll get a notification about everything. I will probably be streaming as often as I can during this weekend, just because, oh, I really hate this delay. I really do. Sorry, I got sidetracked a lot, if you didn't tell. Okay. Colton, what are you playing as? You're playing as a level 17 Alliance Infiltration Unit. Yeah, I am currently playing as a level 7 human female vanguard. Hey! By the way, Colton, how do you get that... I don't know if it's just me or if it's just whatever. Did my mic just cut out? Hold on. Public, you don't need an invite. Well, the invite just makes it a little easier, I mean. Yeah, what I was saying, Colton, before my mic cut out on me, thank you, was... On the on your profile back there, okay, it says your biotic god, along with a little background of the Volus, and I'm trying to figure out how do you exactly do that? I mean, oh, two spots. I just... Challenges? How do I see those challenges? And how do I know what I've accomplished and what I haven't? Sorry, I just play the game. I really don't explore much of it. I want to know what emblems I have, or if I have any emblems at all. Homepage? Like, you mean the Mass Effect main page? I think my buddy just got offline. He stopped watching. Oh hey, Colton's got a mic. Let's see what I can do. Hold on. Scrappy Deep of Phantom Swords. Oh no, looks like we are all full. You know what? I'm taking this out of my ear just because I really can't concentrate on talking and also hearing my own voice. Hello. My mic is off. There we go. That's more like it. Hello, Colton. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to see if I can reduce it down, but I really don't know how. Fin swords. Hey! Oh boy, this is a terrible delay. Phantom, if you've got a mic, plug it in. Mm-hmm. Somebody just plugged in his mic. I think I'm ready.
Okay.
That's fine. Yeah, I'm not really doing anything anyway. Why do I always download and play the really big games on Steam? Okay. I don't. Oh, that's not good. Okay. But yeah, right now my screen is very, very wrong. Well, for some reason, it's zoomed in, and I can't zoom it out. So what you guys see is the actual size. Huh? Not because of my Twitch, no, it's my TV itself. Currently built the setup, so I'm waiting on some actual monitors to come in. Can you hear yourself on the end? Well, let me just dive right in then. Sorry. hate this delay. This delay is real. Yeah. Hello. It's been a while since I last played. I have a couple others, but I just prefer the human just because of her powers and all.
Enemies down. Good
I know the talent engineer, for instance. Well, that's a completely different class, but I know the talent engineer has a crossbow that I like a lot.
Outstanding. Get back to the evac.
Yeah.
Object recovered. Good work. We have intel that the Geth lost a device in this area.
I just saw you like ninjas, like ninja kick right into the window, and I'm like, what the hell? Oh, wait. Sorry, a lot of stuff going on. Vanguard is so weak right now. Don't like this. Yeah, I mean, all you do is just give you like what, 10 extra asset points. Yeah, just like 10 assets. That's about it. Nope, dying. Oh, damn. Gracias. Phantom Sword's the real MVP. I love when they try to, when the AI tries to act smart.
Here they come.
It's like, oh, he hit the button right now. Yeah. Oh my god, my screen is frame tearing so hard right now. Like, I don't think it's doing on the actual stream, but it's doing it so hard on my, give it about 10 seconds. Huh. It's so weird. I wonder why it's doing that now. I mean, it's... on my screen, it's tearing. But on your screens, it's fine. A little bit. It's just being a little disorienting. Okay, looks like it's all fixed now. I can't wait till my new monitors come in. That's gonna be so great. Three to five days.
Yep.
Yep. Great. I've had the TV that I'm using right now, I've had since like maybe 2010. So yeah, it's getting kind of old. Oh shit, upload. I hit him. I hit them with a Nova, and the first thing I see is they just fall over. They're all frozen, and I'm like, whoa. I did that? No, wait, no, I didn't do that. I don't have that power. Jesus Christ. We make a pretty decent team. You're not the only one that refers to her like that. A lot of people do. She is the Miranda of robots. About to go down. Down. There's an engineer in a turret right next to me, so be careful. Oh really? I get right back up and I'm getting torn down by that turret. He was like... Yeah, story mode really... I don't even know what weapons I use in story mode these days. I haven't played story in like a month or two. Oh my god! Yeah, you want to know a quick fact? I started my campaign gameplay in 2013, and I still haven't finished the campaign even one time. I am the best Mass Effect player ever. Yeah, but that's the thing, it's like, I want to go into the actual campaign ending with, you know, the best number of assets and readiness that I can. And... got it all. Well, I just got Mass Effect 1 today, or yesterday, actually. Same thing. Well, here's the thing. I mean, for me, I actually watched a YouTuber, Tetra Ninja. He was doing a Mass Effect 1 and 2 playthrough, like the week or two before 3 came out. So I'm like, ah, this actually looks like a pretty fun game. So I bought Mass Effect 2 for like $9. And I'm just like, I guess I'll give it a shot. I mean, I didn't know about the whole thing about choices from the first game over coming in from the second game too. So, you know, I started playing 2, didn't ever buy 1 until now. Yeah, so I'm probably gonna go back and play 1 within like a week or two. Record some stuff, upload it, and then. There we go. Please die, please die. Please die, Mr. Engineer. Are we all just holding up over here? It's fine with me. Are you sure he's not just cowering in fear? Insult injury, sorry. He deserved it. They did. Oh, sweet. She finally updated her, story. Probably just till the end of this. I've been on for about 2 hours just testing stuff. Yeah. Both of you guys really did. I mean, I've been having people joining in and leaving really quick, so I'm like, whatever. Yeah, today was just more of like a test to make sure everything's working day. No, I'm gonna get off. Maybe go to TF2, just kill some time with my buddy. You remember Block Quid? He was. Yeah. No, there was a guy just about a couple minutes ago, right before you guys, I think. He's named Block Quid. He's a friend of mine. We're just gonna go play some TF2. And until I figure out how to capture my PC feed, I really can't do much capturing or recording on the PC right now. Sounds good. I mean, you follow me, so you get a notification if I'm online. Double the notification. I've noticed that too about some of the guys that I follow, but usually it's just whenever I'm never connected to like a Wi-Fi connection. Yeah. So I don't know. I mean, when I'm at work, it usually doesn't notify me. I mean, sometimes it does. Game-breaking glitches. Oh my god. So cute. I got it. Yeah. Teleport and spawn in. Headshot. just mail slot that guy? Sec. Gonna mail slot him. Just no, just the way you say it, like no, just the way like you know we say it, like. Oh come on, really? I suck. Okay, JG's on. I will definitely give you a heads up. We're getting overrun, guys. We better get out of here. Somebody call that choppa. Hey, Block. Okay. Yep. I think I'm gonna call it a night now. Block, you decided to come back right as I'm getting off. Yeah, it was a pleasure, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for hanging out. We'll have to do this again sometime. Hey, I'm just liking that I got so much XP. Look at that level. Look at that level. All right. I will definitely catch you guys during the next one. So, yeah, it's been a pleasure, guys. Thanks for stopping by. And I'll look forward to next time. So, yep. Alright, peace out, guys. There it is, the mic is coming out. Okay, well, like I just said for the third time now, that is the end of tonight's stream. So, this will be going up to YouTube tomorrow. You can check it out at youtube.com. I don't even have a website yet. Just look up Lightning1910 on YouTube, all spelled correctly, and check it out. Should everything happen, everything go correct, it'll be uploaded there by tomorrow. Not sure what time, but yeah, should be fun. So yeah, definitely, you know, share me, spread the word around, I guess. Have some fun with it, I don't know. Be cool. I'll check you guys out later. Peace. Xbox is turning off. Stream is ending.